So you lost the atom, huh? You're garbage, human garbage. Do you brain-dead space jockeys have any idea how much that thing is worth?
100,000?
200,000?
200,001?
You're closest without going over.
SpongeBob, my name is Bob Barnacle. I run the Bob Barnacle Snail Rescue Center.
Don't forget to get your pet spayed or neutered.
Tuxes in a nightclub? God, you're more out of place than Prince was on The Price is Right.
And what's your bid on the dining room set, Prince?
350.
I'm sorry?
350.
Can you speak up, please?
350.
All right, and the actual retail price of the dining room set is $350.
Yay.
Bob Barker reminding you, help control the...
Before we wrap up the show, there's just something I want to say to you. Congratulations on 35 wonderful years hosting The Price is Right.
Well, thank you, Barney. Thank you.
Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
I've been asked why I've chosen to retire right now. In December of last year, I became 83 years old, and I want to retire while I'm still young. I feel humbled. I really do. I count my blessings to think that this has happened to me. To have allowed me to come into their homes for 50 years. I am so grateful, and I say so at every opportunity.